Up here, around 50 homes are without water after a water main break in the 1800 block of North Gratz Street. The water department says a 2-inch water service line was found leaking around noon. Crews shut down the leaking main and closed the street for repairs.